The holiday season has more people shopping, more spending money, but one Spokane store says it's seeing more counterfeit bills than ever before. Employees at the general store have caught four people trying to pay with fake money in the last month, but none have fooled cashiers who know exactly what to look for. New on Nightside, our Kyle Simchuk shows us how to make sure the money in your wallet is real. And Kyle, it's not just businesses that need to watch out for this.
Well, and the Secret Service, which investigates counterfeit money, estimates $200,000 in fake cash is spent in Spokane every year. People trading used items for cash can easily fall victim unless they know what to look for.
You might not think twice about the cash in your wallet, but if you're paying at the general store, plan to have it inspected.
With me, it's the feel, you know, because I'm so used to feeling bills.
Chris has been dealt plenty of fakes.
We look for the hologram.
And this holiday season has been especially bad.
Usually you'll get counterfeit four or five times a year, not four or five times a month like we saw this month.
John Evans says his loss prevention team detained a woman they caught shoplifting. She was carrying nearly $800 in counterfeit bills.
She said she made herself so she could use it to buy drugs.
Store security copied the woman's ID and turned the cash over to the Secret Service, who's now investigating.
I've seen counterfeit money from 17 years ago when it wasn't so good till today, where you almost can't tell the difference.
So how can you tell? U.S. currency has several security features that make it difficult to replicate. The Secret Service says one of the easiest ways to check bills larger than a dollar is to hold them up to a light and check for a watermark.
Our cashiers, they're good. You don't want to try to pass fake money here.
These bills didn't have one, and all those Benjamins shared the same serial number. Another red flag. If you do find yourself in possession of counterfeit cash, you need to turn it into police or a local Secret Service branch. You won't get any cash in return, but you will avoid having to defend yourself.
Pass fake money here, we are going to get all your information, and you're going to go have a seat in our room back here, and it's a process. So.
And under federal law, people convicted of making fake currency and using it can be sentenced up to 20 years in prison. We'll have more tips on spotting fake cash on our website. Head to KXLY.com. Live in studio, Kyle Simchuk, KXLY, for Nightside.